Hello. So, if you're new here, my name is Ken. I like selling stuff on eBay and Facebook Marketplace. I go to yard sales, flea markets, and I flip all that stuff. It pays for my bills, vacations, going out, all that stuff. So I actually originally was going to do yard sales today. There were about six or seven in my area, and I struck out on every single one of them. Well, actually, I got one pair of boots. I'll put it right here. This is what I got. So I decided to cut my losses and head to the flea market, and I am glad I did. I've made a few friends, and they've started holding stuff for me. So, yeah, let's just jump into it. Excuse me. What were you want for this?
$3?
$3?
Okay.
Oh, I've got one right here. Thank you, though. Thank you.
$1 a piece.
$1 on this, right?
No, on this one. How are you?
Good. You doing all right? Excuse me.
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. And another one.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Can you do five for this one?
Sure. Okay. Yeah, sure.
Okay. These are 10.
10 each?
Mm-hmm. Let me see how much you have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You know?
Yeah, I know.
Gracias. El paquete es
90.
I gave you 3 for free already.
You did. Yeah, I'll do 100. You're taking my money already.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Good luck. Got a section for me today, huh?
Yeah, for you, everything.
Yeah, this is what I like to see.
How much change?
Just $10.
Nearly look good. I'll just ask, what do you think for all the...
For this?
Yeah, I guess for... You got 12.
What you got on a drumstick?
Yeah.
This $100.
$100?
Yeah.
This is my last resort.
Yeah, think about that. I'll look around a little bit more, but I'll get... pretty much all this right here.
For this, yeah. 10, 20, Give me $70.
70?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Break. Okay.
Got two things here.
Okay. Let me see.
You bring in those vents.
So I may be,
I'm on exit.
Okay, okay.
I'm on exit this way.
Well, if I wait a little bit longer, I'll keep getting more free stuff, right?
$70.
Okay, 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 okay. I won't sit here and argue with you. I'll take, let me leave this here. I'll look around a little bit more. Yeah.
Pero no tiene la tapa ese.
Y pero
está perdida la tapa.
Yo creo que sí valió más ahí.
Ese también es sprinkler, ¿eh?
Yes, sir. This $100, this $20, okay?
Okay. Yeah.
This is this ticket?
Yeah, yeah, I'll get both.
This for this $10 each, okay?
Sure, yeah.
Yes. $40.
Okay. $40?
Yeah.
$30. $30?
Yeah.
So what does that put me at then? So you've got 10, 20, 40, 70, and you said 70 here?
Mm-hmm. 140.
Yeah. You're cash only, right?
Yes, please.
Do you know if there's an ATM here?
Right here.
So in the building or?
Yeah, in the building.
Yeah. All right, give me, let me grab some. Okay. I'll be right back.
Okay. Take this, 135.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
Hey, where'd you get that bin from?
Oh, I had it in my car.
I don't know you.
Five.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
$10.
Brand new.
Yeah? What were you thinking for the thermostats?
Which one?
I got this one and these two, I guess.
Two, please.
$2? Can't really argue with that, can I?
Nope. Oh, this stuff like $1.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. So now I'm just basically liquidating all of that stuff. But I got some others, like blowing and pushing.
Nice. That's gonna do pretty well out here for sure.
Yeah.
Got 2, 4. You said 2 on this one too?
Yep.
6, 7. I'll keep looking around. Are you able to break a 20? I'm running out of change. Just ate back, yeah. I appreciate it though. I like it though. Hey, boss.
Yeah.
What'd you want for this thing?
You take a box for 20?
Oh, no. No, I.
That's probably
$10.
$10?
Yeah. I usually piece it out and sell it, but
yeah.
Me
I don't know, man. Would you do five, maybe?
What about seven? All
right. I won't sit here and fight with you.
Appreciate it. You say you can't use the rest of it?
Nah.
15, take the box.
Nah, I really appreciate it, though, man. I just...
What about 10? Let's take it off. Take the box and everything.
Just want it gone, right? I'll just do seven. I'm trying to keep my garage clean, you know.
Understood. Okay.
I appreciate it, though, man. Yeah, man. Thank you. Oh, hey, do you mind if I take this white cable here, too,
yeah,
with it? Your table right here?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha. What did you want for these two here then?
For those, you give me 30.
$30?
They probably work.
Yeah, they work. They do. Should you do 20?
About 25.
20 is probably the best I could do, honestly. They're pretty beat up.
Okay.
Yeah. I appreciate that. I know I've got one in here. Appreciate it, man. No, I've got a bag right there. Thank you, though.
I'll put like one-ish, maybe. I can text you my number and...
Text me your number. Are you right here locally?
I live in Charlotte, but I'll be here tomorrow. Or you live in Charlotte too?
I live in Charlotte Grove.
Okay.
Are you gonna be right here tomorrow?
Depends where they put me.
Well, let me bring it by, and then we'll have to walk to my car because I can't.
No, I understand. I understand.
And we'll go from there.
All right. I'll
stay in you in the box.
You say $239.
Tax.
Okay, that's fine.
Gotta add tax.
That's no good deal if it's still in the box.
It's brand new in the box. Never been loaded, never been shot.
What about like little 25, something to carry on this? I prefer that for the house.
Yeah. I can sell those, can't do any handguns.
Whatever you think on these three.
I sell that for 20. We'll do 50 for everything. We'll do 40. But this one, I know this one was worth like 89.
Okay. What about just these two?
Do 30 for everything.
About 25. That's probably.
Go ahead, brother.
Yeah. All right. I appreciate it, man.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you. You want a bag?
No, I'm okay. I got one right here.
All
right. Take it easy.
Yes, sir.
All right. Thank you for watching. If you're just here for the stats, here you go. I don't blame you at all. I appreciate you watching. I did want to say a couple things about the flea market, though. I did pay up a little bit on a couple of these bulk items. The main reason I did that is a lot of these vendors equate the same value to cheaper and more expensive items. So they know that I'm there buying these items all the time. They know that it's worth money. So some of the items that are cheaper, they'll, for example, give for $5, and then the more expensive one, they'll also give me for $5. So sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. I still come out on top. It's not like I'm just throwing money away. But I'm not making as much as I usually would from those vendors. So if you're trying to replicate this, or maybe if you're wanting to stop at a flea market and do something similar, just really look into these items. Think about, you know, the sell-through rate, because I sold all of this stuff within 3 days. It will give or take a couple of items, but pretty much I would say 80 to 90% have already sold.
within a 2 or 3 day time span. So that's really the only reason I was comfortable with spending that much money. So just think about it, talk with these people, get to know them. They're there all the time and they're honestly very nice people and they're not afraid to negotiate. So I don't want to keep this outro too long, but I did at least want to say that. Thank you all for watching and I'll see you guys next time.